Sorry.
So who are you then?
We're the Smith family.
We're the Smith family.
We live in Shillingford, and so we live locally, and we've just come into Wallingford to explore and go on our own.
And I think it's really boring. She's a teenager.
This is my teenage daughter.
Okay. And why was it boring? What does it need?
The only thing that looks slightly interesting was the takeaway down there, which looked as if it might welcome teenagers. Everywhere else looks very old-fashioned and stuffy. And there's only one film I'd like to see it on at the cinema, so...
Okay,
I'm not really sure what I'm going to do here, and I'd rather go back to Maidenhead.
Go then.
Take your job off. Damn nice day here.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, one of the problems that we could see was that there was a distinct lack of signage to know where things were. Coming into the marketplace, there are not many sort of eating places that are immediately apparent. We don't know quite where the river is. It's obviously close by, but not easy to find. So that's something that is a bit of a drawback in the town and looking around.
Yeah, we knew where the river was in Shillingford, because we crossed it.
Yeah.
But coming actually, working out where it was in Wallingford was slightly difficult.
Yeah.
And we parked in the Waitrose car park, and there were no signs at all to lead us into the town.
No.
So we went into their information desk, and they very kindly directed us through their shop, but out into what we realised then was more the centre of the town.
Yeah. Okay, so where did you eat today then?
We haven't yet.
No, we're still deciding on which is the most appropriate place, but we're hoping to explore a bit further and hope there may be some other eating places in the town. I thought we were a little bit disappointed about certain aspects of the appearance of the town, certainly the roads and the pavements. In a fairly poor state. One or two places where there's still Christmas lights or carnival lights still just draped on the shops and look as if they should have been taken down. One or two areas that could be distinctly improved to make it a bit more attractive.
Okay. So generally, how would you say you feel at the end of your visit?
I like it. I think the more we get to know it, the better it will be.
Okay.
Yeah, it's certainly got some sort of unique characteristics. It's compact in the centre here. It would just be nice to be able to find one's way around a lot more easily and know exactly what is available to see.
Okay. From the teenager's point of view?
I want to find out how to get to Reading.
Okay, great. Thanks a lot.